machine and the technology. And now I understand the problems you can see.